Hello! In this video, I will show you how to enter safe mode on Doro 8100. So we have to start by opening your power menu. And now long press on the power off button. And then click on OK. And as you can see by the watermark in the corner, my device is now in safe mode, and to leave this mode you simply have to reboot this device. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.